Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
First gig. Never been to any of these races before, but it sure is loud. I heard something about a secret demo up there.
Yeah, Robert.
It's a beautiful vehicle, that for sure. I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab it. If something happens to it, no poking around the engine or anything like that.
Knox is a genuine technical genius.
Ah.
Did one of you idiots leave a weapon lying around?
Stay here. I'll take a look.
All right.
Figures.
Robert knocks down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt Empire.
Jack
York, acclaimed designer Sebastian Sato has launched a new gender-neutral fashion brand.
Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Touch the setup.
Okay, gotcha.
Time to go, folks. The audience has come to see something special, and the drivers are not going to let them down. This could go down to the wire. Just feel the tension in the air. Now, this is a mean family show, folks. Make no mistake. But at the end of the day, it's all about winning. And Moses Lee and Sierra Knox are neck and neck out there.
wants to put California behind him and get on it, stay in the race for as long as possible, and then who knows what might happen.
Here you go, Doc.
Okay, you filled it right up to the top.
Thank you.
Go. What happened?
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
How you been?
47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
You gotta be kidding me.
That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade moneymen. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Combat android presentation.
No, not yet. I'm letting him stew. Guy's a genius, and you know what they're like. Desperately lacking in a discipline or respect for other people. Last time I tried to have a meeting with him, he had me sitting in a room for 4 hours before canceling. I'll head up when I feel like it. All right, I'll call you after the presentation. Speak then.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Berlin, Shanghai, Montreal. We're bleeding operatives. Panic is spreading, and now we are axing our own?
Knox was a traitor. He would have caused incalculable damage.
And he won't be the last. This is exactly what the enemy wants. We need to fight the sickness, not the symptom.
And I have just the tool for the job.
Right. The Burnwood woman. Eric Soders warned you about her, didn't he? The Crusader.
I can handle Miss Burnwood. Everyone hates power until you offer them some.
And you ought to know.
ICA speaks the enemy's language. We need them.
And once we don't?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Fact remains, we are shadowboxing. We need to know who we are up against.
I was getting to that. His name is Lucas Gray, the late Mr. Cobb's head of security. Cobb was ground zero, first of our operatives to die. It had to be one of his staff, someone with military training and access to the plane.
Grasping at straws.
Gray is a mercenary, a veteran of every backwater tragedy you've ever ignored on the 5 o'clock news. Chechnya, Sierra Leone, the list goes on. But before 89, nothing. No records of any kind.
Now, come on. CIA, KGB, plenty of spies went dark.
After the curtain was lifted, I cast a very wide net. Lucas Gray simply does not exist.
If you're all quite done wetting yourselves with excitement, I couldn't give two shits where he came from. I only want to know one thing.
How does he know about us?
I swear to God, this hearts and flowers crap will get us both killed. Can't you see? Your so-called friend is working for them now. He's not the man you knew.
This is his fight too, Olivia.
Even if he doesn't realize it. Like it or not, 47 is our last and only lead on the partners. He needs to remember.
He's coming for us. And unlike you, he won't hesitate.
Just get me inside. Rico, I need a favor.